Oh shit, I don't even have my 5 on. Damn, I'm an idiot. What the hell's going on? Well, what you would call it's acting silly now. My monitor.
What's going on with it?
Sometimes it doesn't link up right away.
You know, like, do you love me? Are you gonna call me like you said you would? Right. Is this really your real phone number?
There it goes. All right. Put the D's on it, bitch. What's up, Forky?
I'm about to get pissed off with this game.
What game you playing?
This motherfucker always does this. They puts you in the hardest lobbies when you're trying to get the last two or three.
Really?
Fuck yeah.
Got two legs up in here. Let's go. Ooh, get some good stuff. Get some good stuff. Get some good stuff. two boosts per category. I'm not happy about that. I don't know if Goku and them will be joining me this evening, so I'm gonna run some theater because it's quick. And then if one when they join me, I will play some wreck. Favor three baller up. 3v3 no squads. I'll rock that. So how's your day, Forky, besides the bullshit at work?
Not as good as it can be.
Okay, you running COD tonight? Or you running multi?
Multi.
Okay.
I want platinum, dude. I've never had platinum, I want platinum.
I've never had gold guns, so that's a whole new situation for me, baby. Appreciate everybody that's out there right now. If you haven't, hit that subscribe button for your boy. Hit that like one time for the one time. I'm over on Facebook as well. Name's Broccoli in the chat. Same way, baby. Whatever you see here, you won't see over there.
Got my last fucking gold that I needed to work on plat.
No, good shit, Forky. Come on, some pops. Smoke that shit. Damn it. There we go, gentlemen. Thank you. There we go, baby. We busting it in their mouth. Oh, I was too busy hitting buttons. Yeah. Oh shit. Okay, they finally got their first points. Oh, Veggie. Ah, your mother likes sauerkraut. More bounce than an Come on, baby. More bounce than an ounce right there. Wow. How that little man gonna dunk on me like that? Dog shit, come on now. I got 8 of our 12 points. That's gotta be you, baby. Damn. Offensive player out of bounds. Your team ball. Good job. Oh, don't. Damn it, I got credited with that. Yep. And now they come back. Son, come on. You guys are ridiculous. Yep, and there's the lead. Oh, they took the lead already. I love you. Huh? Puccini.
I still got one more fucking AR to get gold, but I've got the 8 necessary.
Good shit, Fork.
Oh. Dude, I do not want to fuck with that damn M16 again.
Come on. Yeah, I heard that's not fun.
I gotta get 25 long shots. You get flat. Pass one.
Bam. I'm dog shit at this game. And I've literally been my offense. Get that.
Oh, tried to hit him with a damn shot.
Yep, and there it is. Damn. I literally was my team's offense there. I had 10 points. And all together, we had 18. 10 points, 5 rebounds, 3 assists, and 1 turnover. 5 for 6. Should have been 12 points, but it is what it is. It is.
Come on, peoples. All I need is long shots. Well, just shoot me in the fucking face, why don't you?
Damn, Forky. They don't give Forky no respect.
All right, I'm about to get nasty. Fuck this.
You gonna get naked and sit there and play?
Oh, no.
Oh, you said you're gonna get nasty.
Oh, come on, people. Just let me get my fucking long shots.
Damn, Forky. Just
watch me. Oh, come on.
I'm going to do 3v3 double or nothing. Fuck it. Let's go. There you go, baby. 6'11", 6'9", 6'3". Let's show up today, guys. Yeah, baby. Woo, let's go.
Oh my god. Walk through that damn door again, bitch. Oh, you called on.
I knew it was going to happen. Damn it. Give them enough chances, they're gonna fucking make one. Wasn't expecting that. Damn, I jumped too soon. Get that shit out of here. Let's go! Big bombers! How you doing over there, Fork?
8 for 21.
Okay, okay.
I started fucking off with the shotgun.
Okay, okay. I like shotguns.
After my SMGs, I think that's the next one I'm gonna work on. That and the pistols. Run that damn Akimbo perk.
Damn it, we needed a score there. Yeah.
I want to try to, me and you and get two other people to go for that damn nuke.
Hmm.
We're going to have to play slow and smart about it.
Let's go. I mean, that's going to be hard to do. Like, hard.
Me, you, and Goku.
Let's go. One more point and we won this. He's going to pull up to one of three. Watch. Right there. Yep. We have to score on this. Reach in, reach in.
Hey, yo, come on, man. Check up.
Yep, and there's our fuck up. Damn it. When your team are bums.
Mm. No, 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 let me out of this. Mm. Six ten, six seven, six nine. This might be interesting, but we'll figure it out. Come on, bro.
What'd you have for supper tonight, bro?
Like a taco bowl without the taco.
Hey, that sounds fire.
Yeah. It's like everything you'd put in a taco, just... Damn. What'd you eat?
Nothing.
Why?
I haven't ate yet.
It's not good for you, Forky.
I ate this morning. I'm still full for this morning. I've smoked today. Hell, that ain't even work to make me hungry. Matter of fact, I'm smoking my last damn bowl now.
Wow. How was that a bad shot? Damn, man, my teammates are trash tonight. About time, bro. Shit.
Watch your pee. Away. All right,
check it.
Come back at you.
Hey, yo, right here.
Oh.
I got your
help. Who's got
ball? I'm up.
Down low.
Hey, help down low.
Wow. That was rough. That was horrible.
Image. That ain't a map to do fucking long shots on.
Which one? Just go,
Shoot house ain't.
No, no, it's not. But at the same time, if you put the shield on, the retractable shield.
Yeah.
Anywhere could be a pull-up long shot. Think about that one, Forky.
I did want to try one of them hacks.
You're trying to hack now, Forky? You need to learn how to play.
Not hack, but the glitch. The raceway's got a glitch where they can't shoot you. Unless they done patched it.
Six, seven, six, seven. Not enough data. Oh, it's an AI player. Nice.
I gotta get 24 more long shots. That polyatomic ain't gonna be hard. Hell, I get a ass load of fucking headshots.
Damn it, it got me for goaltending. Excuse me. Woo! damn. Come on, guys. I'm there now. Sorry, my brother texted me about football. Hi, baby. You're welcome. My brother's talking to me about the quarterbacks of the draft. He asked me if Stroud came out and was a world beater. What? Oh, these are the guys I was just on a... Okay, okay. Damn, I hammered the shit out of that man. Hit him with the elbow drop. All right, turn that down. Let's go. Why, bro? You had it. Got a team full of clowns. There we go.
Damn, they beat the shit out of us. I'm just trying to give a low shot.
Damn. Bok bok, yo, what up, sweet? Extra sweet and sour sauce in the building. The legend. What up, man?
Some splurge a little night or a little tonight with supper.
Oh,
make me a fucking sandwich.
A sandwich?
Yeah, sandwich. I went out there and got some of that damn olive oil Duke's mayo that Zuddy was talking about.
I don't think Duke's is all that great.
Dude, I'd rather have fucking Dukes or Wellman's over fucking Miracle Whip any damn day.
Miracle Whip as a kid, I didn't mind it, but
there's only certain things Miracle Whip goes good on, and a sandwich ain't one of them.
Ah, come on, just give me the reeb. I'm gonna give it to Hoodie Guy here. Hope all is well and the world is sweet. Ooh, let's go. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. I got a little overzealous. Hope everybody out there is having a good night. My name's Broccoli in the chat. Also over on Facebook under the same spelling. Different content over there. Oh! Damn. No, somebody go in. Somebody go in. Man, y'all are fucking bums. I'm about to go play Rec after this, at least with Rec.
Aw. Bruh. Thank you. Pat my stats a little bit. Oh, my Atlanta. There we go. You fed me, son. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, he used that body block. I see you over there with the body block. Oh, good try. You're gonna hit the three. Let's go. Four more points and we got this. Jump on that. There we go. One more point. Game over. They're down six. There we go. Big money banger right there. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Big dubs. Big, big dubs. For all that hard work, I don't feel like that was worth it. I'm gonna take my talent somewhere else.
Damn. Two fucking trees I gotta go against. I'm going against 2 7-footers, bro.
You running your little?
I'm 6'10". I won't necessarily call me little, but...
I know you got 2 accounts, so...
Yeah, my 6'1", I hate playing on that one, unless it's just me screwing off in career mode.
That's something I thought about doing the nights that y'all run basketball. I need to start running the campaign on COD. There's a lot of shit to unlock, too.
You should stream it.
Nah, everybody's done seen it.
So? There's going to be somebody out there that hasn't.
Yo, my wife in the building. What up, baby? Damn, I already had 2 members of my team quit on me.
Ain't much we could have done there.
I'm closing in on it, bro.
There you go, buddy.
Taking fucking forever.
And I got fucking hit with goaltending.
There we go. It's kitty kitty got that. Boo! Damn it. Get shit out of here.
Every time I find a perfect fucking spot, I'll get one or two, and then they'll fuck me out of it.
That tends to happen that way, my guy.
I know. It's pissing me off.
Damn. It's literally just me on my team now. Damn, everybody on my team just quit. They some hoes.
Man, that was a long shot from hell. That was about 80 fucking yards with AR.
Man. This is rough.
I ran out of fucking AR bullets, so I'm running around with a damn shotgun.
Damn it.
I'm about to fuck y'all up now, buddies. I got something else for y'all. I went 19-9.
Nice, Forky.
Half of those was with the fucking shotgun. I see why people don't like fucking running them. It fucks everybody's world up.
Yeah, it's like one shot.
I'm gonna probably run Todd to about 10 o'clock and then I'm gonna jump off, go shower, sit down, eat something. Watch about 45 minutes of TV show and take my ass to bed.
Just don't lose your shit, bro.
What do you mean?
At work. You need this job right now.
Oh, I know. But I'm looking for something else, though.
Right, but don't leave this one until you securely have one, and don't fuck up until... Hey, Ballsy Halsey in the building. What up, Ballsy? Chilling? Playing a little basketball by myself.
He wanted to play b-ball with the homies, but the homies didn't want to play b-ball with him.
Yeah, Jackson was supposed to...
Jackson pulled a prod.
Yeah, pretty much. So it's just me by myself sitting here playing, talking to Forky. I'm still having fun. As long as I'm having fun, you know what I mean? How's your night, Ryan? Feel like I'm missing something with Forky. Nah. Can I get a goaltending? The fuck?
Damn it. Yeah, I still got that, Ryan. I was telling Broccoli I about lost my shit at work today because I just had that one fucking idiot.
No, I was just telling Forky before he leaves one job, he needs to have another. My night's good. Got some DQ for dinner and now chilling. Ooh, what'd you get at DQ? Did you get the burger or the dog? Damn, that boy just pulled up, put it in my eye. See, I don't like gravy on chicken tenders. I think it's weird. If I want a country fried steak, I'd eat that. But chicken tender basket is good. What? The boy picked dinner tonight. I dig that. I dig that. What's on the docket for the weekend, Ryan? Finally. I'll probably stream a little bit. Block that. Oh, wow. Not much, really. Nice. That's fine. Wow, they could have gave that to me.
This ain't a map to get it on either.
Which one's that?
The closed in one. I can't remember what the name of this one is.
I could see that. Oh,
I'm just out here trying to get my, get my points by any means necessary. That man got mugged. There we go, and oh, Dookie. All right, fourth quarter. My team's dog do. I'm the only human player left. I'm 4 for 13. It's been rough. Ah!
Sorry.
Nice. I like it. Do you like it? Love you. Why are you wearing your... Oh, okay. That's not your new shirt, is it?
It's more than my old one.
Fair enough. I like it. Okay. And then tomorrow we're going to go get our haircut, dude.
Okay.
I love you. Oof.
Look good.
Oh, I just felt like a little tap on my shoulder. Marius dyed his hair red. Like, scarlet red. He already left the room. I'm gonna dye my hair back green.
Doing it right after you get it cut tomorrow?
Probably. My son has a band performance. Damn. He has a band performance and he wanted it red. I was like, hey, I can't be mad at that.
Stand out.
There's a lot of kids at his school that stand out. Yeah, what's up, Biggin? How you doing tonight? Bro, you barely beat us. Don't get fucking cocky about it, Biggin. We're the worst team in the fucking league. Don't, you barely beat us. It's like beating up on a special ed kid, Biggin. Come on. Man, you spend a lot of time with Michael. Oh, I got an assist out of that. Let's go. I know. Isn't he the one you smashed to? Just saying.
Dude, you're a whole bitch.
That's how I feel.
Just bolt fucking long shots. That's it.
I get them confused. My bad. I know you're like dating Craig.
Holy shit.
Fuck you, Ryan. Come on, damn it. Oh, okay, his name's Chase. I thought it was Craig. Oh, I should have took that. You're an asshole. How you gonna do your boy like that? I made him a promise I wouldn't hang out with Mark around the apartment without Michael. I can't. I can't make that next comment. If you... That's what I gotta say. Got it. That right there is why I play rec. Biggin, hear me out. It's a great opportunity to create content for your OnlyFans. Just saying. I don't want to be involved. I just give you an idea. I mean, Forky said he's down. You got Craig. You got Forky. You got Craig. You got Michael. What's the other guy's name? Mark.
Shouldn't have fucking reloaded.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Daddy, chill.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Another one.
Ha! Got him!
Say woo!
And that's where we're at, ladies and gentlemen. There you go, Biggin. It'd be greatest content ever. I mean, I heard her breaking the internet. Michael is my best guy friend. We've been friends for 7 years. Fucking Ryan.
Maybach music.
That's all I got to say, Biggin. Be great content. I don't want to see it. Good luck with that. I'm just giving you ideas. So that'd be what? Forky?
Nope.
Michael, Craig, and Mark. That's, bruh. Sure, someone would pay to see it. I won't. I pay not to see it. But it's a good idea for you because somebody will pay to see it. Negative on Forky, but you take the other three. Oh, let's go.
Maybach music.
Say what?
What the fuck is going?
Woo!
Ha! Got him!
Hey, still. Am I jamming? Okay, so you do the other three. Ever since Moby Dick was a minnow.
Fucking Ryan. I'm done with Ryan.
Yeah. I mean, that's what you could seriously name it. I mean. I mean, think about it, Alex. It'd be a good idea, bro. If I was, like I said, if I was a female, shit, I'd be an ugly ass female. But if I was a female, bruh. And I made Chase a promise I wouldn't do anything that we're gonna start going to church together. Okay, hey. I'm just saying, Alex. I mean, you got you, Amanda, scared of money. Shit, I'm about to set my wife up a feet finder. They make good money on it. That's something you should do. There you go, biggin. Your cankles. Or your kneecles.
Damn.
Bro, you could take photos of your kneecles and put on there. Yeah, my wife's got this special little toe. I'm sure some dude wants to beat his wiener to it. Like, for real.
Thank you.
Me personally, I don't get into feet, but I mean, I've sucked toes before. Just say I done it. It's okay. I'm sure he's gonna be your next baby daddy, Alex. But if you find a relationship you're happy in, good for you. I wish for your happiness, Alex. I wish for everybody's happiness, at least peace. Even my enemies. Ryan, you know I'm a freak.
We don't kink shame here, Ryan.
Yeah, we don't kink shame. I mean, everybody's still cool with Biggin.
Especially when it comes to broccoli. Broccoli's the exception. You cannot kink shame broccoli at all.
You can't kink shame me because I went through some weird kinks. Until I found my favorite one. I gotta get rid of some of the stuff that's in here. I mean, Biggin.
Being bent over the damn buffet, Biggin, isn't a fucking kink. It just proves that you're still hungry.
I didn't say nothing. I'm being good.
No, but I fucking did.
I'm being good.
Fuck being good. Was it got Forky? Not a goddamn thing. You can get a fucking launch. Spawn kill. Man, I feel like I'm back in damn Vanguard.
Yeah. He is older than me. I need to see photos of y'all together. I don't know if this individual is real, Biggin. I need to see like a Facebook page where he says he's in a relationship with you. Like, I need some receipts. It's hard for me to take your word on things anymore, and you understand why. And I don't need, and I need a Facebook to be made longer than like 5 days ago or a day ago. And actually, and there needs to be a history on it, not like being weird. Like you can't go to Google and steal a Facebook page, and you know what I mean. That's hard to believe, Biggin. I know you well enough. You enjoy the attention. No, I'm saying I don't believe you. It's just you led birds astray before. So we keep hearing about every dude that you tend to embark journeys with.
Jesus Christ. Spawn dog, spawn dog.
Let's see if I can do something.
There ain't no.
I just made you a moderator for my channel, Ryan. I don't know what powers you have. But it, you're now a moderator. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. What is it any different over here than it is on Facebook, Ryan? So you have some good news. Sure, Biggin. I'll bite. Nice, I like that. And remove comment. Nice. So much easier to do than what Facebook says. Nice. My question is, what do you need a service dog for, Biggin? Like, I ain't trying to sound like a dick, but damn, I'm by myself.
This game.
Let's go.
Mm.
I can't judge that biggin. When you all alone, all wrong guy, but it worked. I mean, we ain't gonna catch up. Damn, son. I talked to you, sir. Remember you saying something about your therapist giving you a piece of paper? My mom had the same thing. Damn it. Oh, man. My mom had it where her cats were her. There we go. I'm just trying to get some stats. That's all I want to do. Let's go. Damn. So, I don't know how I just made that. I clipped that. I did too. Damn. I mean, I'm just trying to get some stats. My whole team quit on me. Big dumb, why are you doing that? I'm calling you big dumb because you're an AI. Start fouling these dudes. Get them the fuck out of here. Pay some hoes for that one. Damn. There we go. Assist time, baby. Assists. I'd like to get one more rebound.
Thank you.
Damn. That's right, baby. Get in there, baby. Damn it. Inertia carried me out of that one. Damn, I did everything I could for that one. How do what I do? 12 points, 4 rebounds, 9 assists, 2 blocks, 1 foul, 3 turnovers. Oof. That was rough. Hey, thank you, Ryan. They do get tough like that sometimes when you don't have teammates. There's certain things that I'm trying to get on the list. So that's why I've been playing a lot more basketball than normal. Let's see what's going on. Yeah, I just want the shoes. I want to get the shoes, and then I want to get all the way up to the Mohawk. I think the Mohawk's the furthest I've ever got in the season. Ultimate goal would be the flying carpet, but you're good. I appreciate you, pimp. So I'm doing FPSs over on Facebook, first-person shooters over on Facebook. Over here, I'm going to do stuff like this until this game turns obsolete. And then I want to run like Gotham, Elden Ring, stuff like that over here. This season's 30 days. Got 30 of that, I believe, yeah. But whenever this game becomes obsolete, because this is season 3. I want to run golf over here on Sundays with Zuddy. Excuse me. Yay, golf. Yeah, yeah. I just want to do different things over here. I put a lot of money into the two basketball characters I have. I'm not gonna lie, I probably put about 75, 80 a piece. Not maybe 100. Here we go. And a lot of hours playing this. Off stream. What? I didn't touch it. Damn, I already got an AI player. Damn it. What? I don't know what I say, Ryan. I may eventually bring Fortnite back over on the other side. Damn. What? Yeah, I've grinded this game a lot off stream. I had two teammates already quit. Special cookies? Special cookies? I like special cookies. No, just regular, but they slapping. Oh, I miss chocolate chip cookies. Reward.
I'm back.
Oh shit, I didn't know you left.
Yeah, I started fucking getting lazy right here. I was like, I might as well go ahead and take me a shower. I ain't gonna fucking take one. I'll fall asleep right here.
Yeah, we don't need to smell your ass, Forky.
I gotta do anything. I stay fucking home. I don't sweat. I don't. Yeah. I freeze while the kids are gone. I don't like burning no more electricity than what I got to.
There we go. Rebound and a slam-a-ram-a-roo. Still, oh, I love when the cookies are still warm. There you go. Dude, there's only three of us on our team, and we're winning 9-17. Goaltending, horse poopy.
And I repeat,
horse poopy. I mean, we're up 9 right now. This is a good feeling.
At some point, I gotta give some love to Dan. That game I bought for the PC and I ain't played it for like 15, 20 minutes.
What's that?
Diablo.
Could be doing that right now.
Fuck no.
Tip that shit. Man, Ryan's making me want sweets, and I normally don't want sweets. Not anymore. Eddie out here just doing weird stuff. Dude, we got a 9-point lead. Why are you out here trying to show off? Oh, no. It's not in a bad way, Ryan. I normally don't crave sweets at all. All right, Ryan. Have a great day tomorrow. Oh, didn't get in there. Have a good night, Ryan.
Later, Rod.
Knife fork, he says. Let's go, Eddie. Damn it. Dude, we're going to wind up possibly winning this. That's going to be the interesting part. Damn, they're jinxing their own team. Yeah, and then that happens to me. Let's go. Damn. The other team just had somebody quit. Challenger, let's go. Let's go, baby. What do I have? I have 10 points, 3 rebounds, 1 assist, One turnover. 5 for 8. Let's go. Five for nine. There we go. Big money slams. Let's go. Up 8. Good shit, Eddie. Damn it. 3 minutes to go, and they just came back.
Damn. You motherfuckers. Dude, I love a fucking shotgun.
Thank you. That's game. Come on, bro. Holy shit, we're up by one. Never mind. 44 seconds left. This is scary.
Can I please just do my long shots?
Damn, 7 seconds left. Oh, I just blocked the ball.
Hey, give me my damn long shots, bitch.
Overtime it is, baby. Overtime it is. Hi, wifey. Let's go. Got the jump ball. Let's go. I got a steal off that. Oh, and one. Damn it.
How are you?
I'm gonna sit here in Discord with Forky. Yeah, I'm bullshitting with him. Why? I play with some bummies. Well, actually, these ain't bummies. I mean, no, Forky can't play basketball. Yeah, why would you do that? That was dumb. Now they got the lead. And they just fucking stole the ball. And we're gonna lose. What once looked like a promising win. And one. Let's go. Nice 3-point play, bro. Got 7 rebounds. Couple blocks. Damn. My bad, Eddie. Do you need this? Can you grind me up a little bit more? It's not on me. It's not on me. Just letting you know. Block that shit. Oh, there was the game winner for that. Oh, no, 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 it wasn't. There's the tie. 36 seconds left. Tied up in overtime. Oh, you fucked that on me. Yep, and they knew it. That was the game winning shot. Damn. That was rough. That was rougher than a sandpaper condom. Alright guys, after this game, I'm gonna run to the restroom, I guess to pee. Hope to be seeing y'all's lovely faces when I get back. But I don't want it to kick me into a game, so. Damn. 14, 8, 3, and 2. I'll take those numbers. One more game like that, I'll upgrade again.
I hit that motherfucker in the head.
I had one steal, two turnovers, two blocks. 7 for 17, big oofs. Oh, we're going to back out of that one. All right, chat. I'll be right back. Going to use the restroom. Pee felt good. I've been holding it for like an hour and a half. You know what? I'm going to do something. It's against my better judgment.
What's up?
I activated a double XP coin. So for the next 30 minutes, I'm going to have double XP. Kiss me, woman. I love you.
I love you.
I like when I stream and I reach out and grab my wife when I'm like kissing me and I grab her by her throat and kiss her and she smiles. And go to the other side. Oh, there it went. Oh, bro, I just cracked my back in some demonic ways.
I can't do that. I try my damnedest, and I cannot fucking crack my back.
Really?
I get Sporky to fucking walk on it.
God damn, son.
I used to get his big friend to walk on it for me.
Jesus.
Can't wait to find out about how much I'm gonna get back next year. That way I can start looking for a place.
Well, don't start spending money in your head before you get it.
No, that's my main concern right now. Like, you know, I need bigger. This place is not big enough for me and my kids.
But you also got to make sure that it's sustainable.
Yeah.
Well, you're getting mad talking about walking out of your job, Bubba. That's not good.
Not. I wouldn't want to lose my damn job.
You got any money saved up?
Nope. Christmas wiped me out. I mean, I still got $80 in the bank from last paycheck, and I get paid again tomorrow, so I mean, I think I've done pretty damn decent.
Yeah, now you need to put that $80 in a savings account and forget about it. Team full of dummies.
That is shit in that man's cornflakes. Fuck you. Yeah.
Block that shit. Rub-a-dub-dub. No. Let's go, baby. Up two in the second quarter.
I see you.
The fluidity of my team just collapsed. There we go, baby.
You gonna put in that extra work next week when that double XP drops on COD?
It doesn't really matter. I still got a lot of my coins.
But the only thing I'm worried about is getting damn guns leveled up. I'm gonna take full advantage of that shit. All my damn coins are gone.
Why does that not surprise me?
Because every time I played, I would hit one or two with y'all. It'd get my guns leveled up. Especially when we were running damn multi.
No! Horse malarkey. Bro, why? Oh, I got my own rebound and putback, so.
Oh, yeah.
And this dude just keep getting... I mean, this is how you gonna get us back in the game, Bubba. Damn.
Thank you.
Damn.
All I need is three more. I'm gonna get this bitch before I get off the mat.
That's what she said.
I ain't really gonna be doing shit next week.
Why?
I'm in training.
For?
The new system.
Nice. Well, at least you won't be on the phone talking, having someone talk shit to you.
No, but I gotta work on Saturdays on the fucking phone. Huh? They're taking our day away off. Or, we're taking away our day off during the week because we got training, but we're being forced to work our Saturdays that we're scheduled to work. Basically, they're making us pull overtime.
Get that money, Forky.
And I mean, Saturdays ain't bad, but man, I don't want to be sitting here looking at a fucking computer screen on a Saturday, dude.
I know, but at the same time, get that money, Forky.
Easy money, I know. Fucking teammate. Saturdays, man, they're fucking boring as shit. I think I might be lucky to take like 12 calls in an 8-hour span.
That's fine. Sit there and pull your little game up.
I'm playing on my damn phone all fucking day, dude. After that call I told you I had today, the one thing that I agreed with that member was, man, he's like, I was like, all the soups are tied up at the moment. They're already on soup calls. Can I offer a callback? He's like, hell fucking no. Soups don't never call you back. Damn. It's just like my supervisor ain't doing her fucking job. Like I haven't had a coach in almost 2 fucking months. And let me tell you how bad the company thinks of us, right?
Mm-hmm.
Big boss lady said that they decided to give us a Christmas bonus. It was for $347.
Oh, that I scored the winning points. Let's go. Sorry, Forky.
But, and then she was like, well, that averages out to be $5.50 a piece.
What?
Yeah, that was our Christmas bonus.
Wow.
She was like, you know, we would normally, since all of us are remote, you know, we could either have the money sent to us, which I think is complete bullshit. Like, if you're going to slap us in the face, man, that is the wrong thing to do at Christmas. I would rather you not give me nothing than, and they're probably taxing too. So $5.50 tax, dude.
I mean, that's pretty rough, buddy.
Because they'll tax it at 60. Oh, no. Yeah, 60%.
So you might get like a dollar and a half, $2 out of it.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't get a Christmas bonus.
But she was like, you know, and she knew it was a slap in the face too. So she tried to turn it around. It's like, you know, we would throw a pizza party, you know, and everything else, but we're all remote. That's kind of hard to do. But, you know, how about, you know, I'll reach out to missions to see who actually needs help for Christmas, like a Christmas dinner, help paying bills or something like that, and donate it, give it to charity. I was like, shit, I'm down for that. Fuck, let somebody have $3.47 instead of damn $5.50.
I dig that.
Like, I used to talk in the chat and everything else when I was at work, dude. I just look at that motherfucker. I don't say shit unless I have a legitimate question that I cannot remember the answer to, or I have a soup call. Other than that, they don't know that I'm there unless they look on their screen, see that I'm in a call or in ready status.
I dig that. I'm having fun still.
Come to me!
Dude, I'm not a fucking shooter. Damn, all right, young man.
Thank you.
Damn. Damn.
I wish that other fucking team would stop holding each other's dicks.
Damn, I know that feeling.
Come on, bust that, baby! Watch out! Put it back up!
Fuck this. Hell yeah.
There we go, baby.
Shots for a bitch. Finally got it done, Barker.
Nice, buddy.
I sent you a picture of it. Felt like bragging.
Hey, do what you gotta do, Forky. Yeah, as soon as this basketball game's done, I'm done with basketball for the night.
I'm about to run a quick quad game. And then I'm gonna call it. I think, I don't know. It's fucking 11 o'clock. I need to go ahead and call it now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got my damn platinum, my first platinum, so I'm happy. It only took me about 3.5 fucking hours to do it. Well, anyways, have a good night, buddy. I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right, Forky. I appreciate you, pimp. Let's pad them stats a little bit.
Go.
Damn.
Thank you. go. Okay, player.
Damn. That was an ass beating. All right, guys, that's it for me tonight. Y'all have a good evening. Be kind, rewind, and I will see y'all over on Facebook possibly tomorrow.